Hi, I'm Desmonda Cathabel, and I'm currently playing Princess Jasmine at Disney's UK and Ireland tour of Aladdin.
It's amazing to have you here tonight. Can you talk about how special it is to be a part, not only of the West End, but of one of the most iconic Disney stories of all time?
Oh my gosh, I can't even begin to even explain it. I mean, I'm playing Princess Jasmine every single day of the week, and it's just like a dream come true for like every single person on earth. So like, I'm just really grateful, and I'm so glad that the production is up and running again, and everyone can get a taste of the magic and everything. Yeah.
Of all the iconic Disney princesses, what do you think is unique and most important about Jasmine?
Oh my God, I love everything about Jasmine. I think she's strong-willed, she knows what she wants, but also she's so joyful, she wants to see the world, and I think that's just the spirit that we kind of need right now, especially as for women and for girls. Like, she's just, you know, she's just a cool girl.